What's up, baby boy? Mm-hmm. You memorize your new lines yet?
Memorize them for what? All I gotta do is close my eyes and just wait for it to be all over.
Hey, now you know how your dates must feel. Come on, Marlon, chill. I'm just trying to cheer you up, man. Look, besides, you know what? I think these guys are gonna realize they made a mistake by killing you all.
Okay, everybody, we're going live for real this time. Lots of energy. Let's go.
All right, good luck.
All right, man. Have a good show. All right, one.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
What can I get you?
I pooped. I need a pick-me-up.
Oh, you need a pick-me-up? You mean all the drugs that you picked up in your dressing room before you came out here wasn't enough?
Don't you mean one latte coming right up?
Ah, yeah, coming right up. Coming right up, kind of like your court date for your little daughter that you don't take care of.
What's gotten into your brother? What's he doing?
I don't know. I have no idea. Oh, okay. Cooper, guys, stand up, stand up. We're live. Do something. Move, 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 move. Talk.
Well, it's getting late.
Okay.
I guess I'll head home. I'm kind of beat.
Ha, beat. Like the way you beat up your wife.
I have nothing to do with it. Oh, don't blame the brother.
Don't be scared, little white girl. I'm not gonna say nothing about you. I ain't gonna bother you. I mean, because everybody knows you're sleeping with the producer. A little sweat.
You and him cooked this up, right?
I didn't cook up nothing.
You tap me off. What's her name?
Cut. Commercial.
Oh.
What'd you give me attitude for?
Is that fun?
What?
Huh? Is that fun?
What?
Wrecking the show? Is that fun? Well, I hope it was. Because, Shawn, you are finished! You're finished, man! Done! Finished!
So I'm finished.
Oh, yeah.
My character is dead. So that means if you kill me, that means you have to keep Lucius.